Well, what's going on, dreamers, and welcome back to the Starks and Wi-Fi show. We have a Shadow Sonic here. One of the new costumes you can get. Probably for that Sonic Shadow game that's coming. Alright, Act 2. Yep. So what you been up to? Yeah. Wow, look at the spin. See a little bit of red in there. So yeah, what have you been up to?
Me?
Yeah, you.
Me?
Yes, you.
Ah,
I see.
I got my talking stick on my
I see. Do you like it? Oh, that's cool. Always love saving money.
It's not that, I was just like, damn,
blessies. Gotta give Fox those blessings. Oh, I could have grabbed that. Oh, that's wonderful. Yeah, I bet you do. No, I mean, hiccups are... ow, jeez, stop. They're pretty terrible to get sometimes. I was like, no! Oh, crap. Oh, come on, I grabbed that. Okay. I don't know how I didn't hit that that spikes on the roof there. Where's this damn ring? I need this damn ring. I need freaking emeralds, man. Died. Yep, I got crushed.
Ah,
okay.
Could you...
I'm in a rocket, and I crashed. I like how Eggman's just watching me.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, did you? That's cool. Oh, I thread the needle there. I went right through that right when it was rising. Oh, man. Ah, shit. Oh, there we go.
I don't know. Do you ever like to make sure that was like, well, I don't know, just very concise?
I don't know what that means.
Sexist.
Oh. No, I don't think so.
Like, sure, like, more than the others.
Well, that's more just a given, I think. Here it is, probably. I don't know. I don't know, really. I don't think so. How do I get out of here? How do I get out of here? How do I get out of here? Oh, okay. Oh. Did she like you at all? Oh.
I don't know why.
Ow. I'm gonna die. Oh, okay, there we go. Made it through. Oh, jeez. It's terrible.
But it's like, and then she was like, all else, so she just basically like, she was on the longest of things that they own something. She wore the tightest clothing possible.
Oh, I see. That's... Like what?
I remember she got cancelled. She had a little laptop that had pencils. If you forgot a pencil, you could just ask people for a pencil.
Oh, I got that just in time, by the way. I'm sorry to interrupt. God, you're the pencil woman. Ow.
Says for I have no pencil at all. If you borrow one, I'll give it back.
Uh-huh.
And then, this is, like, listen, every
boy in
class
has no pencil.
Do you let them have one? But as soon as I ask
for one, she says,
no, you should have brought a pencil.
I found it.
Okay.
I found it.
How is that fair for me?
I don't know.
This should give all the boys a fucking pencil.
Oh, jeez.
Because next one's just stupid video about what nuts are and what kind of nuts are is. It's a stupid animated thing. I'm pretty sure I'm very good person.
Oh, no, I'm not going to make it. Aww.
And then I was, like, talking to my mom right next to me. I'll see if I'm on the road.
And when I find him, I can...
Stupid thing my watch and everything. And she, like... Everyone else was talking before, right?
Right.
But as soon as you see me talking to mom, and she went... she says, no talking, you're distracted with the bosses. They're all talking. why am I not allowed?
Oh my god, okay.
I don't know, she's I guess she's got the attention on her all the time. Okay. It seems like she's jealous that people talk to each other. Not because it's just how it's strange.
Yeah. Let's see. Oh, can I just go right under you? Okay, thank you. I want to go to the other direction now. Only one ring, too, is not good.
Yeah, but you want to know what the worst thing about Rob was?
What's that? Got him. All right, so now I understand how to work.
I don't know what your school is like.
I don't remember too much of it. It's not something I was, like, really interested in stuff.
I know, but what did you learn about it? What did you
I just most really? Can I have my rings? Thank you. Oh, about to one ring again. Okay, great. I mostly just do like the standard stuff. Yeah, that was one of them. Math was one of them. Yes, English. Yeah, English was one of them. Yeah. Can I get out of the corner? Thank you. I don't know. Oh, cool, I did it. Spanish, that's a choice. Oh, there he goes running. Yeah, all those languages are just like basically choice ones. Choice ones.
We had to learn German.
I think the standard is like English, social studies, math, some science. And PE.
Yeah, I had biology, which was
still
sort of science.
Oh yeah, I had some biology. I mean, I think I was part of the science. Oh, drama.
But the issue is, I wasn't good at drama, I wasn't good at music. So I had to pick one or the other, isn't it?
Oh. They had to give you a choice, huh?
Give me a choice, and I had to take one. So I'm not good at any of them. So,
yeah, from my... Ow, geez, piece of garbage, how dare you. For, like, 12th grade, you get... Well, 11th grade, you get a... Either... You can go to a certain class section, I think. I'm not fully sure what it was, but, Oh, you fuck. Okay. I had to take. It was called a. I don't remember the exact thing. I had to take a. Like, merchandising, I guess it's called. It's not my kind of thing. It was better than going to like classes.
I liked art better than anything.
Yeah, I was a big fan of art. I did like the art classes.
I still got some drawings I did from art classes.
Yeah, I got some of my drawings too.
Uh-huh. And my God, this woman could draw anything.
Oh, that's not right. What's wrong with you, bitch? Ah, ah, oh.
There's a lot of stories every time you've got this one person.
Okay, well, it kind of saved me, I guess. Cool. Oh, okay, well. Thank you.
She didn't get her own.
Nope.
She'd have a right to talk to her own. That's what she was like.
Oh, I see.
This person is really a friend. Okay, that's why I have seen this. But she was just a fake person.
Oh my god. Is that my job now? Damn woman.
Just
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
That's good.
She started being friends with, I don't know, Baker. She didn't even like her, but I was just using her because she was being horrible to me. So she thought she could be friends with her, and she was threatening me as well.
I see.
Which was like, what's the point of that? You know, like, well, there's one day they went too far.
I feel like I'm going in circles. Okay, there we go. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's not good. Yeah, I see that. It's a lot difficult than it looks. Oh! Okay, there we go. Oh god,
The three of them, right?
Yeah.
Ruined my bag and my clothes by squirting shampoo and conditioner all over me.
Got him. Sweet. I had more rings than that, come on.
Shampoo and wasted it by squirting it all over me.
Oh.
Nice. Yeah. Like,
oh, okay. Clearly it wasn't me. Ah, God dang it, okay. No, you.
How about now, shall we? said, was it so-and-so? Now when she says, yes or no, was it David Butler's? I'm like, yeah. Like, right, we're going to our house, and we went to our house full of at this point, I'm trying to spell the word from God, and I'm not. We're going to peace.
Yeah. Yeah, that's wild. Jeez. No! Ah, I fell. No, not... I'm just... This is the golden one with Knuckles. I already did the one with Sonic. Yeah, Golden Temple. God, those little things are annoying, though. Oh, I got one. One time, when I had PE during the morning, and I hated it, because when it's in the morning, it's always like before breakfast. It's not advisable to do that, though. Oh my god. We had to do a running thing. And... Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, we had to do that as well, but we did it often, like, at the day, but, yeah.
I think ours was, like, towards the end, to the end of morning time.
Okay. All right, go on.
Jesus, that's what I wanted to do. Okay, I'm having trouble here, sorry.
You were saying,
Okay, got it. All right. Yeah, so it was like after, like pretty much at, okay. Okay. It was pretty much after breakfast. Oh my god, come on. Knuckles, please. Thank you. Knuckles, I swear. I had to do some laps and all that. I did them. I was... Come on! Okay. I did them in a few hours or so late. A few hours or so later, I think. I'm not 100% sure on that. I got really sick. I ended up throwing up.
Yeah. Yeah,
it's not something that's because I was running pretty hard. It's not something you do during the morning either.
I don't know about that. My friend at school had a talk about things. So we every time before school started, you had to do a run through the fields.
Yeah, that's what I had to do. Well, when you start running pretty hard after breakfast, it doesn't like that. It's like, yeah, I had to move my PE class to the like afternoon or yeah, in the afternoon. Probably like after lunch, I think it was.
Yeah. You're not full time or something.
That's... Yeah. That kind of thing sucks.
Before my school, you know, like,
so
we had to do another hour early, using like practice running.
Yeah. Yeah. I know that drill. It's one of those ones, right? Okay. Never mind. I got through it. What, like shots fired?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, definitely. That was a lot, actually. It was pretty constant.
No,
ooh, three emeralds. I mean, it's mostly about dumb shit, but. But during high school, it wasn't very constant. Middle school, more like, it was more constant. Hey, I got all Chaos Emeralds! Aw. No!
It took so long!
Why? Oh, hello, I'm back again. Shattuck.
I mean, no, because I just thought you were... I was just wondering, because if you ever, like, after the... See, I know people make jokes about it, and they're like, you can't really make jokes about it.
Oh, come on.
I mean, it's not normal, you know, into a school and stuff.
No, God, no.
But, Oh, hey, I was going to shoot you down, you know? It's so funny. They're like, it's not really funny.
Oh, okay. I don't know how I didn't hit the lava there. Not exactly. It was most of the time, it was mostly after school. So I'm pretty lucky on that.
Oh, gee. Wow. Okay. I'm taking this as a game of people out of class now.
No.
She's right, I
want
it,
because
you end
the game. Yeah. Isn't it always supposed to be like that?
Normally it's just during the day or something.
I guess. Like the afternoon, basically. Come on. There we go. Got that coin. That's what I wanted. Alright. I don't know either. I know shit. I don't know. Exactly. It's like... It's just like one of those, like... There are like shots not shots fired, but there was like punching and shit, but nothing too ridiculous. It doesn't happen very often, but with the guns and shit. The one with the guns, not so much as you think.
Yeah. Oh, listen to this. I was working and I had.
Okay. Anyways, continue. I got a little trapped there. A group that would be like, I don't know, 3, 5, I don't know exactly the number. It varies.
Well, I'm gonna tell you, you're wrong.
Okay. Oops, that's not the one I wanted to go in, but okay.
And then my, what was it? My mom phoned me, and, when we were in. He started following me, and I'm like, why are you following me? That's just weird. Don't do that. That shit is wild. You can stalk him and creepy shit like that. You never do that to someone.
Come on.
And I'm like, she's on the phone. Oh, who are you talking to? Who are you talking to? I'm like, I'm not going to shit fuck up. Now I'm like, I'm on the phone. Shut up.
Okay.
So, they made a grave mistake.
That's
really, I wanted to keep them up. And I'm not, I'm Because she then says, I said,
yeah, I know. I know. I know you do. God damn, Fox. Don't upset Fox, she'll be brutal to you. Very, very brutal. Oh, you're not allowed to. Oh.
I'm not allowed to touch them, bro, because then you clean light of the touch from them. You can clean, like, did something to them, and they, oh my, you get in trouble for it. I see.
You out of your freaking mind. Oh, God. I saw the Sonic coin and I went for it and I got hit. Well, that time I just messed up.
Ah,
you fucker. Cool, got the coin. Ring, got the ring.
Then I think we'll have indignity on being. Smart enough to, like, make choices that are right.
Oh, no. Yeah?
And, well, clearly they're going to
tell you, but
it's sad.
Yeah, it's sad.
So,
oh, you... Got him. There we go. Jesus. Trying to survive with one ring. Oh, things are not going well. No! Needed that. Oh! Okay. Dang it.
I'll join the club then.
Nice. Okay, did a little better that time. I don't even know. Oh, you fuck. No, that ring. Yes, thank you.
You can check on this
one. Yeah.
I don't need it.
Uh-oh. I don't know if I was supposed to hit him there or not.
Ask me.
Come on, I dare you to hit me. Dare you to hit me. Dare you to hit me. Ah, fuck. Got him. Still got one ring on me though. Oh, I don't like this one.
I downloaded a
new
game for my VR.
Oh yeah? What was it?
It's called something AI. Hit the beats or something.
I have no idea what that is, but okay.
Song.
Got him. Yes.
When you hit the thing, the ribbon, hit the notes in time.
Huh.
And you have like an AI girl singing and dancing.
Oh. I see.
The only thing is you have to buy the songs.
Of course you do.
I mean, there's a pocket you support the songs, and I'm like, well, I forgot.
Yeah, well.
She sings in Japanese, basically.
Figures.
But Japanese. You know, like AI stuff. It's like
out of the area. There's a free game for, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, you fuck. Alright.
Oh, the next time I have to tell you. Not cool, I'll choose.
Nothing, I'm just trying to get through this. It's crazy.
Did I ever tell you that when I bought the Cookie Kingdom game for
Stop.
That when I, the first time I tried it, it actually gave me motion
sickness. Oh, really?
If you're
standing still, you jerk forward.
My stomach.
No! Needed that! No! Okay, yeah. I got trapped. Alright, well, that's the end of this one. Hit that like button, also subscribe, so we can reach 30 subscribers. Sorry to cut Fox off like that. And What? Oh, nothing. All right, anyways. Bye.